transmission bracket control. Transmission bracket control is used to check the parallelism between the transmission bracket and the wheel and to align the bracket if the parallelism is not reached. Mount a control to the transmission bracket. Move the slider along with the measuring gauge towards the wheel rim and position it in such a way that the gauge only lightly touches the wheel rim. Then fix the measuring gauge by tightening the screw on the top of the slider. Perform the check by moving the bracket control to different positions on the wheel rim.